new rules for digital money. Securities and Exchange Commission announced the plans regarding legalizing cryptocurrencies in Philippines. Emilio Aquino, a commissioner at Securities and Exchange Commission, said, "We believe that a cryptocurrency is one of the types of securities, therefore, existing standards and laws developed for the shares will apply to it. The growing popularity of ICO contributes to the government's desire to develop new standards to ensure the protection of market participants. The legal exchange of cryptocurrencies will be overseen by the Central Bank of Philippines.